Hello everyone, it's so awesome to see you all again. In today's video, I'll help you fix the issue of not being able to export data from the Data Manager to Excel in Plant 3D. If you've seen errors like this while trying to export, don't worry, I've got you covered. Let's go through the possible fixes step by step. First, check if there's any orphaned data in your project. These are files or specs that are no longer needed but still hanging around. If you need help removing them, check out our dedicated video on Remove Unwanted Data from Data Manager, linked in the I button. Once you've done that, try exporting again and see if the issue is fixed. If the problem still exists, try disabling any third-party Excel add-ins that might be interfering with the export process. Here's how. Open Excel and go to the File tab. Click Options and then choose the Add-ins category. In the Manage box, select COM Add-ins from the drop-down list and click Go. In the dialog box that appears, uncheck the box next to any add-ins you don't need and click OK. Note, this just removes the add-in from memory, but it doesn't delete it from your computer. After doing this, try exporting again to see if it works. Next, make sure you're using the 64-bit version of Microsoft Excel. If you're using a 32-bit version, this might be causing the issue. Check if switching to the 64-bit version solves the problem. If you're still facing the issue, try repairing your Microsoft Office installation. Sometimes, the software can have small errors that can be fixed with a quick repair. Check if that resolves the issue. If you're dealing with orphaned spec data in your project database, this can block the export process. Here's how to fix it. For local projects, go to your project folder. For collaboration projects, navigate to the default collaboration cache. For Vault projects, go to the Vault working folder. Now, open the piping.dcf file with a tool like SQLite Expert Personal. Look for specs listed in the PNP drawings table that aren't in your project manager. If you find any orphaned specs, here's what to do. For local projects, simply delete the spec you don't need. For collaboration and Vault projects, you'll need to create a new spec with the same name as the orphaned one. Check it in, then remove it. After doing this, try exporting again. If that didn't fix it, try rebuilding your specific Windows user profile. This can sometimes help with data export issues. If this error pops up, there may be a corrupted P&ID class or symbol in your project. Here's how to check. Identify which class can't be exported by right-clicking on each category node in the Data Manager. Once you find the issue, remove the corrupted class, create a new class with the same name, and add a new symbol. After doing this, export again to check if the issue is resolved. For Plant 3D 2024 or newer versions, there's a specific fix for this error that pops up while exporting from Data Manager to Excel. Open Project Setup. Go to P&ID DWG Settings and select P&ID Class Definitions. Find the class that's causing the issue and shorten the display name to 31 characters or less. If you see this error when exporting data from the Data Manager to Excel, try repairing Windows or rebuilding your user profile. If this error appears while exporting data to Excel, install the .NET library from the Microsoft website. The link is in the description. If none of these fixes worked, the last resort is to perform a clean uninstall of AutoCAD or verticals, repair Windows, or rebuild your Windows user profile. And that's it. You should now be able to export data from the Data Manager to Excel without any problems. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and be sure to hit the bell icon so you never miss our latest updates. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.